Jabir says, during Salat, should the dhikr, such as Subhana Rabbi al-A'la, be spoken out loud in a low voice or kept in the mind without noise at all? The sunnah, Jabir, is to say it while removing your lips and tongue. But whether to make it audible or not, this is beside the point. So no, if no one hears it, even you, but you're moving your lips and tongue, then this does the job, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.